light shines in a very specific way, it'll form like a little star. You can't see the star, but you can kind of see the light flashing at you. Self-awareness. So This is a wonderful meditation aid. If you meditate, it's great to have nearby. In fact, it's also great to hold or like go back and forth, give you something to focus on. It's really great. You could do that with any crystal, but this one, it really seems to like promote that like mindset of being clear, and you just have that movement in it. Oh, it is so wonderful. It's also wonderful again for emotional healing and emotional transformation. So if you feel like you are in a mindset that, you know, maybe you need to stay away from or you need to feel differently about certain things, this is also great to do a little transformation. There's nothing wrong with being an even better person than you are. You might be such a wonderful human being, but there's nothing wrong to strive to be better. But just don't be so hard on yourself. It's also such a wonderful rock because it really does illustrate the whole cycle of life, because, you know, this whole dense rock here, this whole sphere, was small living beings, you know, and now they're, you know, deceased, but something that we used to meditate and promote healing and things like that. I think that is so cool and helps you find your purpose in life, and also promotes you to be leading a good example. Sunstone is also one of my favorites. It helps with motivation and creativity. So if you are normally a creative person, but you also tend to get art block and things like that, this is a great rock for you. In fact, the moment I've had it, I've actually wanted to do art and create and do have just more like motivation and confidence in my work, and it's just such a wonderful piece. Like, look at this beautiful thing. It also is really great for decimating fear in your life. It helps with anxieties and fears and help to drive those away from you, and it also promotes intuition and good naturedness. So if you're afraid that you may not be a good person, this is also a stone that may help you. But I promise you, you most likely are a really wonderful and amazing human being, and you don't need to be anxious or feel like you are tricking somebody that you are a bad person. I mean, to thinking you are a good person, because you are not. You are just naturally a wonderful human being. But this also really promotes that into being a good human being. So, and this also comes with a little plastic ring to sit on, and you can sit it however you like to get all those pretty, beautiful colors. This one is polished, as you can tell. The stromalite was not as polished, it's more of like a matte finish. But this one is polished. Some people get anxiety when they go to the store, so try to not be like that. just